Artificial intelligence, such a popular definition, but do you really know what is it about? According to a formal definition, artificial intelligence is the science and engineering of making intelligent machines. If we want to say it in more simple words, it's the intelligence of machines and the branch of computer science that aims to create it. Even though the field of artificial intelligence is a relatively new field, the first thinking machines and artificial beings appeared in Greek mythology through Talos of Crete, the bronze robot of Hephaestus, and Pygmalion's Galatea. Seeing these myths exist from the ancient years, we could only be sure that artificial intelligence wouldn't be just a myth. The base of artificial intelligence research is Alan Turing's computing theory, which is the most common theory about the field of artificial intelligence and suggests that the machine can simulate any imaginable act of mathematical logic using just the simple 0 and 1.
The foundation of the artificial intelligence field was at a conference on the campus of Dartmouth College in the summer of 1956, where the people who participate were the main researchers of artificial intelligence for many years. They and their students managed to do things that most people wouldn't believe, such as computers were solving word problems in algebra, proving logical theorems, and speaking English. The raising of artificial intelligence started in 1990 and continued the following years with great successes in many areas, such as logistics, data mining, medical diagnosis, and many others. Some of the greatest artificial intelligence examples were Deep Blue, the first computer chess playing system to beat a reigning world chess champion, Garry Kasparov, in 1997, and a Stanford robot won the DARPA Grand Challenge by driving autonomously for 131 miles along an unrehearsed desert trail in 2005.
With such an interesting and useful field of artificial intelligence, it's certain that the number of applications of artificial intelligence is a large number. Some of the applications are speech recognition, heavy industries and space exploration, auto-driving cars, and game playing. Let's see now how artificial intelligence managed to blow our minds through each of these applications. In speech recognition, artificial intelligence manages to make a robot understand what a person is talking about, like follow orders, search directions for a destination, and give useful directions for a specific topic. Having a robot that is capable of understanding natural language, understanding what you say in simple words, and can respond to that is very important, especially to people who can't read or have some kind of disability. Speech recognition can be used in GPS systems, in video games, in medical systems, and in many researches.
Please stand up. Please stand up.
Okay, I will be able to see further.
Hello now.
Hello, how are you?
I am tired.
That's your fault. You work too late.
You can sit down.
Good, I will take some rest.
Drive a car.
The most common use of robots using artificial intelligence is heavy industries and space exploration. In many areas like car industries and heavy machines industries, robots that each one has one specific task to complete are used so that the production can be faster, easier, and safer instead of using people. Another popular application of artificial intelligence is space explorations, where special robots are sent to space in order to collect useful information and sample from places that the human can't reach. We can all understand the huge meaning of this use of artificial intelligence, since these robots show us places beyond our planet, give us a look of what's out there, and of course, we get to know what our universe looks like.
Here's a question now. Have you ever wished for a car that can drive on its own and take you safely to your destination? Well, artificial intelligence has made your wish true. Autonomous cars are fact the last decade. But if some of you think that they are useless or they are just used because people are bored, think again. Cars that use artificial intelligence are used so that the number of car accidents can be reduced and also to make people's life easier. People with movement disabilities need a car so that they can go wherever they want safely and easily.
Now let's see how artificial intelligence gets really into the life of people of all ages. How? Just one word. Games. There's not a single person that has never played a video game. I think that everyone would agree that when you play against a computer that has the intelligence of a person, then the game becomes much more interesting and competitive than a simple game. Games that use artificial intelligence can calculate, for example, the shortest path to a destination so that it can be faster than a user. Also, game type like shoot 'em up use artificial intelligence so that the gun can be auto-refilled or a soldier can protect himself without the user's actions when a danger approaches. The most popular type of game with artificial intelligence is tactic and strategy game, where you can compete with a computer that has a strategy which has been developed during the game and the actions of its opponent. Some games that use artificial intelligence are Black and White, The Sims, Half-Life, and Halo.
The field of artificial intelligence was known in the area of research, but simple people had to know about it also. And for that, the first movie that had an artificial intelligence subject was out in 1987. The movie was called RoboCop, and I am sure that you have all heard about it. The second movie with artificial intelligence came out in 2001, and it was called Artificial Intelligence, of course, and was directed by Steven Spielberg. In the next years, and precisely in 2004, the movie I, Robot with Will Smith showed us another not-so-good side of artificial intelligence. I, Robot had great success in cinema. The most recent movie was WALL-E, an animation movie which makes us all wonder about our planet's future. These movies help people to understand what the benefits are, but also what are the disadvantages of artificial intelligence.
After the robots in the movie shown before, let's see now some real robots. Deep Blue. Deep Blue is a computer that managed to win a chess game against Kasparov, the champion of chess playing. Deep Blue was created in 1997 by IBM. AIBO. AIBO is a robot dog created by Sony in 1999. AIBO is able to walk, see its environment via camera, and recognize spoken commands in Spanish and English. AIBOs are also programmed to bark, find and play with their toys, and sleep when their batteries need recharging. And of course, like other dogs, they will try to get attention from their owners. Asimo. The most popular autonomous robot is Asimo. Asimo was created by Honda in 2000 and is 130 centimeters tall and 54 kilos. Asimo was designed to operate in real-world environments with the ability to walk or run on 2 feet at speeds up to 6 kilometers per hour. Asimo can run, goes up and down the stairs, dance, and recognize the human voice and moves. It also takes orders in English and executes the orders when it's ready.
Dreams.
Let's see now some advantages of artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence makes people's life easier. For example, people with disabilities are getting a lot of help from artificial intelligence using robots or computers that are specially created to provide the help needed. Robots have more strength and stamina than people. Robots can work longer, faster, and harder than people. So, in heavy industries, productivity increases. Continual learning. Artificial intelligence robots and computers have the brain of a child, so they keep learning new things all the time, and as a result, they keep becoming better and smarter. Safety. In space exploration, for example, robots are sent to places where people can't go because it's too dangerous, and the same thing happens with robots in military. On the other hand, artificial intelligence has also some disadvantages. Not always the right decision. In medicine, robot doctors may not always take the right decision for a patient, or robots that service people don't always know what's best for a customer. Reduces jobs of humans, and as a result, many people end up with no job. Robots can do harder jobs than people, but at some jobs, people are replaced by robots when there is no need. Robots may get out of control. If you have seen iRobot, then you all know what I am talking about. As robots get smarter, it is possible that at some point they will develop their own intelligence and judgment, and they may don't want to obey us. That would be a serious problem if we consider that robots are stronger than us, so they could take in charge very easily.
Artificial intelligence has already made a lot of things that seem impossible possible. So our question is, what the limits of artificial intelligence are, how many more things can offer, and how dangerous or how safe the rapid rising of artificial intelligence is. Predictions say that very soon robots will become just like humans. They will act, talk, run, and understand like all humans. The worries, of course, of humans are that when robots start to think autonomously like humans, then they may become dangerous and get out of control. Also, there is the fear that robot workers will replace people from jobs, and humans will end up without a job and eventually without money to survive. Of course, there is also a bright side in the rising of artificial intelligence. With robots with potentials like this, many people with disabilities, for example, will have a lot of help and their life will become much easier.
Artificial intelligence has become a serious part of our life, and it will continue to get into our life more. Some of artificial intelligence creations have made our life simpler, others have shown us places we couldn't imagine. The opinions about artificial intelligence are not the same from all people. Some of them believe that artificial intelligence will help us explore new worlds and find solutions for problems that now seem impossible to solve. Others are afraid that artificial intelligence will create machines that will make people suffer and eventually will destroy humanity.
The only thing sure is that artificial intelligence is in our life, and the following years, every human will get the chance to experience even a little piece of it.